Everybody that's on the security staff, come on, be around. First and foremost, I'd like to say, everybody introduce yourself. I'm Melvin Sanders, head of security.
Danny Boyd, second in command.
Jamarcus, Big J, security.
This is just me. This is what I do.
Eminem, they call me Mike.
We're not just security, we're bodyguarding Snooki and the entire camera crew. If it comes to the point where anything has to be done, as far as physical, this and another, we're not violent people, but we will protect, you know, Snooki and this camera crew. Nothing's gonna happen. This movie, this film, is gonna roll smooth. Smooth as a baby's butt.
Jumping that shit up, man, at that first International Players Convention, man. You know what I'm saying? Doing that shit in a major motherfucking way, man. You know what I'm talking about? Charging this motherfucking shit to a hoe, you know what I'm talking about, man? You know, believe that shit. You know, you got Pimp Snooki, goddamn. International, you know, look, accepting the motherfucking respect. Masculine on hands, last. Definitely for the motherfucking cans. And guess what? I got a little secret to tell y'all. I ain't no motherfucking actor. It ain't no motherfucking entertainment around this motherfucker. Cost of living, price of motherfucking pussy, man. You know what I'm talking about, man? A Monty around this motherfucker. You understand what I'm talking about? I believe in cash and motherfucking carry. You understand what I'm talking about? Pimping around this bitch and charging it to a motherfucking hoe. So all you motherfucking lookers want to be motherfucking hookers. And you motherfucking goddamn it, niggas is talking about y'all pimps. You know what I'm saying? Y'all pimps, all right. But niggas out here is pimping, man. International pimping around this motherfucker.
We're gonna get on the streets where these bitches is at. You know, see if one of these motherfucking ducks wanna crack, man, you know? They find me a new bitch today. Shit, that's what I'm looking for. Every day in hot pursuit for a new prostitute. Either she gonna be a looker or a hooker, one or the other. You know, some of them give it away, you know. I like the ones that sell it. I like the ones that give it away too, because then you can always convince them to sell it. So it works both ways. But I'm trying to find me something now. I'm feeling, I'm in the heat of the moment now. Clive, you know I got to make a U-turn on that hoe, man.
Hello, what's how up, y'all baby? Doing? How you y'all doing? In the mill, baby.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, on my way to work. I'm a working woman, and it's all good.
Is that right?
Well, you know what you need to do, right?
No, I ain't
need to. You know what you need to do? You need to come on and fuck with me now. God damn it, I know what you're ready to do, and I know what you got to do. Come on and fuck with this pillow right here. Oh, and it's for you, baby. Shit. But I'm going to find me some hoes, man, because I don't feel right if I don't get at a couple bitches a day. I ain't got not one number today. I know my pimpin' ain't going sour. You know, shit. You know, yeah.
Daddy.
What's up, baby?
I have a question.
What?
Can I just spend the money on my dress?
No. The question is, yes, you can spend the money on your dress. But the question is, you got to hit my mitt first.
Okay.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
All right, baby.
Bye-bye.
All
right.
Trying to, you know, get these hoes to understand that they got to pay me first. Then they can ask for something, you know? But it's wild because this is a new bitch, you know, and I've been trying to get the hoe already don't, you know saying, you know, voluntarily, you know, gave me her money, you know? So she likes me. For what reason?
Hey, what it is, baby? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm
okay, I'm pulling up, man.
All right.
This is our friend
Snooki.
Come on over here. We all friends.
Yes, listen, I tell you. Yo, she hugging on me now. I'm going to tell you the truth.
Yeah,
man.
You know, I'm serious about that now. You know, I'm not acting around this motherfucker, baby, goddammit. You know, I'm living this shit. You know, I'm going to tell you now. You know, I'm going to do my thing.
You
going
to tell me.
Huh?
I'm with me. Huh? Dimples.
You Dimples?
Yeah, I'm Dimples.
I know you Dimples, baby.
So long.
But guess what? You know, I'm Snooki.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's a sexy motherfucking ass. Damn quick, you know what I'm talking about? Shit.
Come on,
baby. Come here, girl. Come here. Let me show you something. Come here. Yeah. I see you can follow some motherfucking instructions. You understand what I'm talking about? You know, let me give you the proper directions, you know? Uh-huh. Let me give you the proper guides upon some of this motherfucking ism, baby. How about that? How about that,
how about that?
Yeah. Huh? Definitely. You know? Yeah. Another thing I know, baby, that you need to choose a pair. You need to choose a pimp in your life.
You know that?
Yeah, I know that. Cause I can see it in your eye. You got a sparkle in your motherfucking eye. You know that sparkle? You know that sparkle in your eye? You know that sparkle in your motherfucking eye? You know what that's telling me?
What's that?
That's telling me, goddammit, that you like what I'm saying to you. You feel what I'm saying to you.
Of course.
Like, goddammit, I love getting closer and closer to you, baby. The closer and closer I get, goddammit, I know I'm getting somewhere with you. You know that?
Oh, yeah. You know that?
Yeah, I know that.
Do you?
Yeah. Okay. I like the way you say that, too. I bet you like the moan and groan, too, don't you? I bet you make some real lovely noises, don't you?
Lovely.
Is that right?
That's right.
Yeah, lick them lips again. Yeah, lick them again. One more time for me. One time. One time, baby. I like that, don't you? Boy, you know you be catching some winners, don't you? When you gonna tell her that you a pimp? Is that where I'm fucking up at? Tell your girlfriend, goddamn. I got a sparkle in my eye, right? I'm in hot pursuit for a new one, right? We just gonna move around, baby. For sure.
The world is filled with pimps and hoes. We'll just talk about those I know. The world is mine, can't you see? I'm just trying to be all I can be. Oh, yeah. Now first come the cash, then come the ass, then come big blunts with big chunks of hash. When I score with a horse, she be game for show. Pimp so hard, a nigga drag his mink on the floor. Won't you admit it? I ain't gotta talk because I live it. Any chick fucking with me, believe me, that's a privilege. I won't be satisfied till all my niggas get it. See, you hit it, then I hit it. We get it back to split it. And big be that nigga with me flying through your hood. Hood bass scoping with they eyes on my good. See, we date them like we hate them. See them like we don't need them. Treat them like we meet them. And never give them freedom. And we only give our number to select a few. And it's best that you never knew what good head to do. Turn a freak to a bisexual. And if she's flexible, fuck the nigga next to you.
Nigga, get up.
Who you talking to? It's Gab. Who you running from?
They all high. Who
you
say hi from?
Pick up this phone. Hey, bring me a spoon. I'm trying to eat. Shit.
That's your name.
I'm going to do something.
Hi. I'm your maker.
So what? Were you thinking?
About going out of town?
No, period. How were you gonna work? What?
How was you gonna
make some money?
Provide for the nigga that you wanna be with.
I didn't think about it.
Really?
I didn't think about it.
What were you thinking?
What was I thinking? Personally, I just want to be with him. And I thought I was gonna dance, but he didn't tell me about the tag, what he was mentioning before, and the amount, but that won't be a problem because I make enough working if I work my regular day, so.
Really? Do you know what his tag is? You didn't even ask him.
What is it?
How do you know?
Well,
if
true.
That's enough.
That's true.
It's not enough, true. I'm telling you.
If she I have think, to do what I gotta do,
she
I mean.
Her job.
No, more than just my job, but I think.
It's enough for your tag.
How much is it?
So you just dance?
No.
What else you do?
What do you think I do? What do you think you're finna do?
If I knew, I wouldn't have asked.
Just Dance? You with a pimp, have you ever heard of that?
Pimp? Have I heard of what, pimp? Mm-hmm. Yes.
And what do pimps do? Let me hear your criteria of a pimp.
Control hoes.
Hoes. Okay, what's a hoe?
A female or male that sleep around for money or...
Oh, there you go. That's what I do. So what do you think you're gonna do?
Well, from my understanding from Daddy was that I told him I wasn't doing that.
Really?
So, or actually, he told me to have an open mind about it, and I said I would.
Okay. So check this shit out, right? I'm not gonna lie to you. I didn't feed you no fairy tale. I didn't feed you no script. Mm-hmm. I told you I pimp. I said pussy for a living. You know what I'm talking about? Everything I got spelled like pussy, because the hoe paid for it. So what do I got to show you how to do?
Nothing.
Okay.
Well, I mean, you still gotta teach me, because as far as some things, I don't know everything.
Okay,
I mean,
but
I'm new to this.
I don't have to show you how to dance.
No.
Right?
No.
You don't done that before.
Yeah.
You never sold pussy before, though.
No.
So therefore, what do I have to teach you what to do?
The selling pussy part.
Okay, do you got a problem with that?
No.
Do you got a problem with sucking dick?
No.
Okay. 72 hours, Unique. Okay.
Yes.
Hey, yo, 72 hours is like based on, she gotta know everything in 72 hours. She gotta know all the rules, all the regulations, the do's, the don'ts, you know what I'm saying? You know, then if she can pick up all of that really in 48 hours, then the next 24 hours, the bitch is going through the testing, you know what I'm saying? I have all kind of shit. I'll have my nephew put some money down, tell the bitch to pick it up, see if she'll pick it up. My nephew and my son, you know, just say shit to the bitch, try to get up under her skin, break her down, see if the bitch gonna cry, see if the bitch gonna talk shit back to him.
Dreaming about Lear jets and poops, the way salt shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I gets up quick, cocks my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walking. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Sing, he used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it. I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome for a fifth. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me C-Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful. Is he in critical retaliation? But this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit. Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silencers on the Uzi, stash in the hootie. My alibi, any cutie, with the booty that done fuck Big Pop. Head spinning, reminiscing about my man C-Rock. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. See, niggas like you do 10-year bids. Miss the nigga they want and murder innocent kids. Not I. One nigga's in my eye. That's Jason. Ain't no slugs gonna be wasted. Sing ain't lie. There's Jason with his back to me. Talking to his faculty. I start to get a funny feeling. Put the mask on in case this nigga start squealing. Scream his name out, squeeze six, nothing shorter. Nigga turn around holding his daughter.
Keep it pimping, baby.
Right now, man.
Oh, no.
I'm right now. Okay.
What's up now?
Bitch, you don't know how to motherfucker come and get the fuck out with you, man. You're waving, but you're standing there smiling, hoe.
I just wanted to...
What you mean you just wanted to what? Bitch, when you see me, hoe, you get the fuck out and you acknowledge me. You understand that?
Yes.
I don't told your motherfucking ass about that type of shit anyways, didn't I?
Yes.
You know what? I tell you what, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna go back there and get in that gray motherfucking car back there, hoe. That's what you're gonna do, right motherfucker now. Right now, what the fuck you going back to that car for? Just shit and get in that motherfucking gray car. Now.
Motherfucking bitch. Motherfucking hoe out of pocket. Told that motherfucking hoe, goddamn it, she don't sit there and look at me and wave at me. Motherfucking hoe, acknowledge me. Come here. You do what the fuck I tell you to do. You understand that?
Yes.
That motherfucking bullshit hole that you just poured, I'm not no motherfucking boyfriend. You understand what I'm talking about? So you don't fucking goddamn it wave at me, bitch, when you see me. You get the fuck out and acknowledge me, ho. You get the fuck out and you come to me. And get your motherfucking ass upstairs.
Somebody open up the goddamn door. Open up the fucking door.
Hello. How you doing? What's your name?
Mika.
Mika, I'm Fantasia.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Welcome to the family.
How you doing? Welcome to the family.
Okay, well, to start this out, you know what I'm saying? We have rules and regulations that we have to stand by to be with him. And the basic rules and regulations of his program is you say yes and no. You call him daddy at all times. You walk behind him and, you know, open doors and stuff for him. Wait for him to get out the car before you get out the car. And you don't look at no players, no niggas whatsoever. You have to respect him at all times because he puts his hoes on pedestals, you know what I'm saying? So he treats us like queens, so we gotta treat him like a king.
Never show no weakness to no hoe, never lie, you know, always keep it real. Never, don't steal, you know, I'm telling you from my mistakes, you know? So, you know, always keep it real, you know?
Cause he don't lie, he don't cheat, he give it to you in the raw.
Right.
With everything.
Right.
And if you have a problem or anything, you best believe he can solve it for you. Because every problem I had, family, health, whatever, it was solved. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't nothing. You know how people say shit's not, you know, it's impossible? It's no such thing with him. Isn't it, Kay? He solves every problem. As far as everything else, you just gotta give him the utmost respect and listen. You know what I'm saying? Because he's no joke. He's for real. He lives this shit. You know what I'm saying? He don't sell no dope. He don't do shit. He sell pussy. That's what the fuck he sell. Everything he got smell like pussy.
Yeah, I got that one.
But when you get in the trick car, you know, you always look in the back seat, in a van, whatever. See how many people only get in the car with one trick. You know, unless one of your wife-in-laws out there, if it's two men in a car, then you come to me. Okay, woo-doo-woo-doo, I got a date, you know. You know, keep your doors unlocked at all times. Watch where that man's hand is at all times.
Where she put her money at.
Right.
What'd you say?
Don't never let a trick see where you put your money at. You know, if you got to, hold it in your hand tight. You know? You know, most of the time on the track, you can only have a certain amount of money on you. You know, when you get popped by the police, so, you know, you make $300-$400, you know, you stuff it in a condom and put it up your pussy, you know. You supposed to do that anyway, so, you know, just stuff your money up your pussy. Shit.
Next state. If we would have stayed there for a week, we would have got that shit. No. I mean, yeah, because the other clientele was like, you guys got beautiful, you know, chests, you know, why don't you get a piercing, you know, that. I'm like, okay, really? Wow.
It has to hurt.
I don't know, but I saw this girl getting her shit done on TV. he was stopping and going. I'm like, you can't just take it and go.
No.
I mean,
it was so
quick.
I'm
like,
look at it.
What's happening?
Hey.
Hey, what's that?
Hi.
You should have been checking out on that for me. You been sitting here talking to the hoe. And I get ready to talk to the bitch. I want to know what the bitch understands, what she don't understand. So what's happening?
Just talking to Mika, Daddy, about your rules and regulations. It was just kicking whole shit.
Kicking whole shit. What's she been through?
No, us as being hoes and pimping.
I heard that. Say, what's she been through?
Not no whole shit.
So she don't need to know what the fuck y'all been through before you find out what the fuck she been through.
But this...
What's she been through?
She didn't say.
She didn't say. But you telling this bitch everything about what the fuck y'all done been through, and you telling this bitch anything pertaining to anything about this motherfucking game, and you still don't know this bitch from Adam or Eve. You don't know shit about this, so tell me something about this bitch.
She's taking up computer technician. She's 19. She has a son. He's 1 year old. The reason she got with you is because of things that she was hearing and stuff about you. And then when she met you, it came to be true. And she chose you. That's why she's here. Nothing, she's acceptable to everything in your program. It's nothing that she has a problem with.
I have a problem with nothing, man. What do you consider to be something?
As far as what she was talking about? As far as,
did you paying attention to what she...
Yes, I was paying attention.
Okay, then. First of all, hold on. When I'm talking, wait till I'm finished. You can't talk when I talk, so... Or I'm not even gonna hear what the fuck you're saying. You know, let me start like this. Like, I'm gonna be straight up and be frank. I'm gonna just put it on the table. I don't give a fuck about what's happening right now. Because right now, I've been sitting back and I've been thinking, I've been adding up shit and I've been looking at shit. So, everything else is obsolete. You know what I'm saying? Of what's happening around us. You know, for real, I don't give a fuck. Fuck. Good fuck.
Understand.
You understand a whole lot of shit. You ain't got no complaints about nothing. That's kind of strange. That's kind of weird. Why you ain't got no complaints? How come you so acceptable to everything?
Why? I guess that's just my character.
Is that right?
Yes.
You don't rebuttal shit? You know, you just go with the flow?
Mainly. If I like the flow.
My flow goes deep. Real deep. Go back to the shit that's at hand. You know, this players convention, ladies. Check this shit out, right? I'm going through a whole lot of motherfucking dough. You know what I'm talking about? And it's a good thing about my shit. You know, a lot of motherfuckers don't choose to tell their motherfucking dames about how much money they spent and how much money they got and how much money they getting. See what I'm saying? You know, we a large corporation here. You know what I'm saying? The street terminology is pimps and hoes. This is business. Now look at everything to be business. If it don't make dollars, it don't make no sense. You understand what I'm saying? But check this shit out, right? We got less than 48 hours for this convention to go down successfully. You know what I'm saying? Man, that's a lot of motherfucking work putting this shit together, a lot of time, a lot of money, a lot of communication, you know, getting everything together, and it's coming down to the wire now, you know. We got pimps coming in from all over. We got Max, we got hustlers, we got hoes, we got, you know, dykes, you know what I'm saying? We got faggots, you know what I'm saying? We got all kinds of stars coming to this motherfucker. And, we just took a downfall, so that means we're going to have to double up. We're going to have to double up real motherfucking quick.
You know. Like 7,000 in 48 hours. If you ladies think y'all can raise that up, then say we can raise it up. If you don't think we can raise that up, then say we can't raise that up. But that's what I need.
Okay. So what can you do?
500.
That's what you can do, 500. We're gonna make it 1,000. That's what we're gonna make it. Cause if you tell me you can come up with $500, I know you can double that. With no problem. And if you would've told me 200, then I probably would've said 500. What?
Huh?
What? You look down, so that means you fucked up.
No.
Oh.
Why I look down?
Yeah. No. Say it again.
Oh.
You're concerned about something.
I'm concerned about getting that money. I understand how I can, but I mean, I don't know how I'm gonna get it.
How you gonna get five?
I'm gonna get five. That's a good question. I would've thought of something.
You would've thought of something. Mm-hmm. Okay, I thought of something. You was very for sure when you said you can get $500. You didn't have to think about it. Or nothing, you just came right out with it, bam, five. So you knew right out the door that you can do that, so therefore you either got it, or you know exactly how to get it, one or the other. But you just came straight out with it, so I know you got it. So now we're gonna make it 1,500. Now you see how this shit work?
Yes.
How do it work?
You believe that I was lying, and so you raised the stakes.
Why the, were you lying?
No.
So everything you say is bond?
Yes.
Everything. No fucking revolutionist and no shit like that, man. But I love my people, man. I mean my people, man. You know, and it's a lot of us, man. There's a lot of us in the hood, man, that want somebody to reach, man. For real. We human, man. We human. It is, okay, fine. You know, we pimps and hoes. You know, we got drug dealers in the hood, and we got rapists in the hood, and we got lunatics in the hood. But we starving, man. Trying to find a motherfucking meal, that's all. But everybody said, oh, go out and get a job. It's opportunities. You know? It's opportunities. Okay. Opportunities to what? Failure? Opportunities to what? You know, we ain't asking for no handouts. We asking for, give us a rope. Just throw the rope down. We decide if we want to climb that motherfucker or not. Just throw it down there. Instead of throwing a noose down there saying, there you go. I know you're gonna grab that. I know you're gonna stick your neck in that. Somebody told me a long time ago, Snoopy, watch the smoke. You know, I watched the smoke. On through it. And I saw the other side. There wasn't no car there. my new house there. But it was a whole bunch of grass. And it was green. So that's what I'm going for, the other side. But I'm tired of this side.
You have sidetracked another hoe of mine. You understand that?
No.
How come you don't? Bitch, you talks back to me in front of a new hoe? You do not move when the fuck I tell you to move in front of a new hoe? You move when the fuck you feel like moving in front of a new hoe? You can get up and stand right the fuck over in that corner. All the way up in the corner. I mean what the fuck I say. Put your hands down. Got your hands on your hip, folk, bitch. You pick up any of her shit, you'll be over there. Or you'll be up under there. Don't fucking cross me. Period. This is what I want to discuss with you, right? You told me you can come up with $1,000 before Friday, right?
Yes.
Why you change now?
Well, I was talking to you. I don't know how to get it.
Come here, hoe. I thought you discussed shit with this bitch.
I did.
That motherfucking look that you got, get it out of my shit. Get it out of my shit. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get it out of my shit or I'll run your motherfucking head into that wall. Get it?
I don't know what look.
I tell you what, this is how we're gonna do it. You can't come up with it, yes or no?
No.
So why did she tell me?
I don't know. I didn't know she couldn't come up with it until now. We're sitting at the table. She said she couldn't come up with it.
So why did she say you could come up with it and then now you can't come up with it?
She told me she could come up with 500. She don't know if she could come up with the G-ball.
You're not making any sense, darling. I'm gonna take it that you're a liar. I'm gonna take it that you're a liar.
I don't trust her and I don't feel her. I don't feel her, you know. I'm not saying that's not what she wanna do, you know. I may be wrong, but I know game and game recognize game. And this ain't no hoe that's born to be a hoe into some pimp. And she's gonna be one of them hard-headed hoes where she's gonna have to learn the hard way. So it'll just be best to get it put out there, because if it's a waste of time, then it's gonna be a waste of my daddy's time.
The girls, they part of their job is to screen and get close to the dame to find out if she been sincere, if she up to some bullshit, if she on some bullshit, you know? So they did just that, and they reported like they supposed to and told me they think the bitch is faking. You know, for whatever reason, she ain't coming clean with something, or it's something she hiding, or the bitch just ain't real. So one of the methods that I use is I have my nigga, you know, my nephew, run the game down to see if she'll fuck him, see if she'll suck his dick, see if she'll do anything that she's not supposed to do that I didn't direct her to do. You know what I'm saying? And that determines if the bitch a rad, that determines if the bitch is in my corner, that determines whether, you know what I'm saying, she gonna be loyal, you know what I'm saying, in the long run, you know what I'm saying? So it's like his job is to do whatever, say whatever, to get her to do it, you know? And if she bite into it, then, you know what I'm saying, I can't trust her to no degree. You know what I'm saying? Because if she were fuck my nephew, then, you know, it's a problem with her. You know what I'm saying?
Why you suck on your finger?
It's my mouth dry.
I can use something to wear it up. I'm for real. Huh? You ain't gonna suck my dick, so I got your finger out of your mouth. Just.
I'm trying not to laugh.
I'm trying not to laugh.
I ain't saying I'm funny.
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
Why you think I want to give you some head?
You want to fuck? One or two? The whole nine, probably.
Why you think I want to fuck?
Because you wanted to 2 weeks ago.
That was 2 weeks ago.
No, I'm changing. It doesn't change about 2 weeks ago. Yeah. That was like yesterday. Feel the Bible that you go, well, let me hit that. Put it on there. Hold it.
Say the Bible.
It is the Bible.
It is the greatest man who ever lived.
Jesus, goddammit. The Bible.
No damn Bible.
Don't be stupid, man.
I put on the Bible, I don't want to fuck you.
No. You ain't doing it right. I'll do it.
I put on the Bible that I don't want you to fuck.
What'd I tell you a hoe's business is?
Yes.
Uh-huh. So what the fuck do... the little kids got anything to do about my business?
They don't.
So what the fuck you got to tell them what happens in this motherfucker? What do they know about what happens in this motherfucker? You put motherfuckers in my business, hoe?
No.
Huh? Look at me. Think I'm a game or something?
No.
Huh?
No.
Come here. In the motherfucking corner. Think this is a fucking joke? You want to tell motherfuckers about what happens in my shit? Huh?
No.
Yeah. Oh, you want to bet your ass? But you don't know. I'm gonna push your fag ass out this motherfucking window. Oh, you don't know me. You think this is a game or something?
No.
Huh?
No.
Oh, yes, you do. Huh? You want to run your mouth, right? You want to run your mouth, right? You won't be going no fucking hot boy shit tonight. That your ass belong to me. You understand that?
Yes.
You're gonna take it for granted, right? We don't see how much motherfucking goddamn shit you wanna run back and tell now. Right? Now stand straight up. Ain't no relaxing. Get close up in the corner. Put your hands down. I don't give a shit. You got me twisted with the kids, baby. I'm not no kid. I don't play no games. Come here. Come on. There we go.
I mean, he was sitting right there.
So what? It's called keep it real. It would have made a difference if God was sitting here. Dedication. Devotion. Oh, you laughing on here, kicking it. You want to hear it?
I heard it.
Huh? You want to hear it? Huh? You hear all of that?
Yes.
You don't kick it like that with me. Huh?
I thought it was amusing what he was saying.
Oh. I thought it was amusing. So you think he's a comedian or something? Huh?
No.
Now you got balls?
No.
Huh? Let me tell you what. Turn your head towards me. Your head's not hard as mine, ho. We're gonna play a game around this motherfucker, right? We're gonna play a game around this motherfucker. Skate. Come here, fiddly man. Was the hoe biting?
She wasn't biting, but she a G4, I think. I asked her what she gonna tell you about it. She said, no, it's in between me and her.
Yeah, what it is. Is he lying to me? Because guess what? We can play it back, baby.
Go ahead.
Yeah. So if I'd have been out of town or something, she'd have been.
Yeah, she would have something down.
A little bit longer.
Yeah. A little bit longer. It was the wrong place, I think it was, man.
Yeah.
Wrong place.
We gonna check this out later. I ain't got time for this shit right now. We're gonna check this out later. Guess what, baby girl? We're gonna find another means to get them to the Hot Boys concert, because you won't be going. Yeah, that hurts your heart, don't it? They was counting on you, right? They was depending on you, right?
but your black ass belong to me.
Ski, can she go to the concert?
Nah.
That's it. See how that work?
Now check Ski. Say, motherfucker, why you can't let me? Why you didn't look out for me?
Check. Yeah.
I tried.
So ain't nothing that happened, Yeah, ain't nothing that happened. I'm sorry, baby. You put yourself in that situation. I want you to go to the Hot Boys, too.
Hot Boys. Hot Boys.
Yeah, you go get a rope or something, put it on my neck.
Cash money.
Cash money. Cash money records, baby. I'm going to give you this a token, right? Damn.
Daddy, can I speak?
You really want to go?
Yes.
Tell me how much.
I would do anything to go.
Anything? Like what?
Anything.
Huh? Ask me to go.
Daddy, can I please go to the concert?
I can't hear you.
Daddy, may I please go to the concert?
Say yes.
Yes.
No.
Tell you like this, it'll be real smooth with it, right? The demon is something that is nobody. I don't even know if the demon is human or not, you know what I'm saying? The demon is something that grows within us. The demon can be real, real smooth, and the demon can be real, real cruel, you know? But the demon to me is yourself. You got an angel on this side, you got a devil on this side. I face the demon every day, man. As I go outside the door, I'm facing a demon, you know. The demon is poverty, man. The demon is struggling. The demon is trying to find a way. So I face the demon every day, man. I face the demon waking up in the morning to life. What's up, baby?
You going in there and do your thing, right? Take your coat off, relax a little bit. You know? Make yourself real comfortable.
I'm not that nigga. I'm not that nigga that Puffy Cone type nigga, nothing like that. You know what I'm saying? I'm not that thug nigga, nothing like that. I just want to see. I like to see what I'm going to work with. I like to see what's going to be mine. You shy? What? Talk to me.
I don't know. I'm just shy right now.
Yeah?
But normally I'm not.
Okay. Well, just this is what I want you to do. I want you to forget about everything that you see and concentrate on what I'm talking to you about. Tell me what you want. You know what I'm saying? Act like they ain't even here. Because right now, I don't even see none of that shit. I see this. You understand what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So that's what I want you to do, right? I want you to unwind. You know what I'm talking about? And if part of unwind is, you know, smoking your weed or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Then let that be that. You know? But what's that mean? Yes? You got to open up, baby. You got to make the move, you know what I'm talking about? You got to take this step. Really. Don't get scared. Don't get nervous. I'm not no rapist. I'm not no murderer. I'm not no crazy, sadistic, fucked up in the head fool. None of that. You know? I'm a smooth motherfucker. Real smooth. You know? And I think we'll look good together. Let me find a mirror right quick. Come here. Hold on to me. Look at that mirror.
we look good together. Huh? Don't you think we look good together? I think we look good together. Huh?
I do.
So that's how serious I am. You know? I don't want you for no pussy. I don't want you for no thick suck. I don't want you for none of that type of shit. You know, we look good together. And I like people that look good with me. Because goddamn, when it's time to shine, goddamn, I know I'm gonna be looking good, you're gonna be looking good. I like the smile too. Really? You got one of those smiles that'll just make a motherfucker give you all their money. Matter of fact, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna let you wind down, right? Why don't you go ahead and, you know, do your thing, and then we're gonna put some music on in a little bit and see what you can work with, all right? Yeah, because I want you. Can I have you? Honestly, can I have you? What does that mean?
Yes.
I'm gonna hold you to that too, right? I wanna let you know all them yeses that you're giving me and all of that. I'm sincere about that. So I got a question for you. How many guys have you ever fucked in your life?
About seven.
Honestly.
A
little bit more than seven. How many guys you fucked in your life?
Maybe like five.
Come on now. You got some good looking motherfucking young ladies. How long did it take for you to fuck that one guy the other day?
About like a half hour.
What was it, you know, a half hour, but how long did it take? That's with the foreplay and all of that.
That's without the foreplay, just getting to the point.
And fucking.
Yep.
Okay, that's good. That's good. How long did it take you?
Like an hour.
So y'all fucked for an hour. Dude dick must have been, he must have had a super dick that day. You know what I'm saying? But check this shit out. After you got finished fucking him, listen to me, baby. After you got finished fucking him, how much money did he give you? How much money did he give you before? How much money did he give you? So you wasted an
unless
hour.
Unless it counts anything if you bought me food.
See what I'm saying? $20. Not even $20. That motherfucker probably spent like
$6.
$6 and he fucked you for a half hour. How much money did you get? Come on. Huh?
Some weed.
But so you fucked the motherfucker for an hour for a quote. You fucked the motherfucker an hour for a Happy Meal. Now check this shit out, right? If I can teach y'all and show y'all how to get money, you won't be fucking for free no more. You won't even want to fuck a motherfucker for no half hour or no hour. Because it's a waste of time. Oh, for the feeling? Once that feeling is gone, you still broke. You still got to scrape up some motherfucking money for your weed and for your gas, for your clothes. You still broke. So what, you gonna go home and say, oh girl, yeah, I fucked for an hour, but then goddamn it, when you hungry and you see that outfit you want, you see them tennis shoes you want, you see that dress you want, you see that stereo them CDs you want, you gotta think, damn, how I'm gonna get it? When you just sat there, goddamn it, and fucked off an hour of your motherfucking time, sucking and fucking. That's crazy. Did I make any sense to you? See, I'm the motherfucker that can teach you how to get some money. Well, I can tell you, keep on fucking, going home with a wet ass and no cash. Or I can teach you how to mask for some cash out your ass. You wanna get some money, baby? I'm serious.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Yes, see, stress that shit. Yes. Let's get some motherfucking money. You with it?
Yes.
Drop.
City is hot. Keep ballin' with my homie. Live on 860 AM WNOV with my homie, Pimpin' Snooki. What can people expect, man, when they
Welcome to this bash, man.
Extravagant event, man. You know, we got folks coming in from Cleveland, Detroit, Chicago, Atlanta, LA. And it's not just about the pimps, you know? Mm-hmm. It's about the entrepreneurs. It's about the max, you know?
It is official. You've been hearing about it. You've been waiting for it.
Yeah.
And it's coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. I see a real high girl.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. They looking good. It's gonna be a night. Oh yeah. Who touches me that night?
How you like that?
I need a hot girl. I want a hot girl. I want you for. I want a hot girl. I want you for. I need a hot girl. I want you for. I want a hot girl.
You understand? Look, that's the motherfucking hot boys. Definition of a motherfucking hot girl. You see what I'm saying?
Killing the city, man.
But it is.
Yeah, this crew, man. Hello?
Yes.
Yeah.
Can you tell me what's going on?
Did you ask your daughter?
Well, my daughter didn't say nothing. She just said, let me call Snoop. I'm telling her that whatever she doing out there in the streets or whatever she doing, I don't do my part.
Okay.
I don't raise her, but she's not going to take my grandson out there in the streets. If she want to get out there in the streets and hoe, strip, do whatever she want to, that's her business. Okay. I ain't running behind her. But she's not taking my grandson out there and taking him from house to house and in the streets and every place. I'm telling you, if that's the life you want to live, turn the lessons over to us and go on by your business.
I'm not giving my son.
You better watch your voice, Shamika. You better. No, we don't want the baby out there in the street. We don't want the baby out there like that, Shamika. Now, what I'm saying is, she want to go out there and run the streets and do her thing. Just get a baby to us. He's gonna be taking care of her. Go on by her business. Just get a baby to us. We'll take care of him. Okay, I'm back.
Okay.
Where are we at?
How old is she? Shamika.
What did she tell you?
I'm asking you, Mom. I'm gonna tell you. I'm asking you, how old is your daughter?
I'm just saying, what did she tell you?
She told me that she was 19.
No, that's not. It's one under that.
She just turned 18.
Mm-hmm.
You know, one thing that I do, Moms, I don't like dealing with people that lie. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna go pick up this hoe, man, and take this bitch to the bank and see if she can go get some money, man. You know? This bitch got some money in the bank, man. I got to have that, man. I'm the only bank a hoe need. You know? This bitch got, you know, either way from $4,000 to $7,000, man, you know? And I got to have that, man. By all means, man. You know, I got to have all that. You know, and I got to do whatever I got to do to get it, man. I'm gonna tell the bitch whatever I got to tell the bitch to get that money, man. Every bit of it. I'm a little bit broke.
Said I had to wait until Thursday until the loan lady come back.
But it's already in the bank, though.
That's what you told me.
How much money was it?
How much was it? You the one told me what sum in there.
Listen to me. We can pay the guessing riddle shit. You know what I'm saying? Because you know I know. You just want to know how much I know. But you know I know.
So let's cut through the chase, baby. You know, we ain't got to go through that, right?
I don't know. Seriously, I don't know how much it means.
Okay. I believe you. But see, you hurt my feelings now.
How, Daddy?
What you mean, how? Because, like I said, I think you're a stand-up hoe. I think you're going to be a longevity promised hoe of mine. I think right now you're going through this stage where you're like, I got some feelings for this motherfucker, but do this motherfucker got some feelings for me? And I know you're waiting for certain things to occur, you know? Yes, you are. I bet that pussy was jumping on tonight, man.
No.
It wasn't. Tell me the truth. Look at me and tell me the pussy wasn't jumping. That's all I'm saying. You can't do that, can you? This mic right here, right?
Yes.
That look like a nice bank, too. Look like they got a lot of my money up in there. And you know what I want from you? Yeah. I want for you to make this deal go down for me. I got a business proposition, and I want you to make it go down for me. You know the place where we get our cars washed at, right? Bill Bills, and the whiskey, we going and all that, the car wash?
Bill Bills.
It's a car wash. Can I get it from you?
What you mean, could you get it from me?
Can I get the car wash from you? They want to sell the car wash. I want to buy the car wash. This is a money move. This is a major money move. This is a move where we have something to back up, you know? We have something to fall back on, you know? I'm not going to run the motherfucker. You going to run the motherfucker. I'm going to keep hitting, you know? So, bitch, you the one that's going to be up there hiring and firing. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
So... But I look at it like this, baby. Each one of my girls got to have something. You know what I'm saying? It's in a corporation, baby. We're gonna have a large motherfucking corporation that's all gonna be controlled by me, but it's gonna be yours. You're a young bitch. You know what I'm saying? You know, when you get 25, 26, 27, bitch, you're gonna have something. So it ain't for me. Now, if you don't wanna do it, we ain't got to go in this fucking bank.
Yes, I do.
You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not making you go in there.
It's a choice.
Exactly. It's a what?
Choice.
Okay. Okay. I thought you said it was a trick. I was like, bitch, I ain't gonna trick you. God damn it.
Cash money slinging on, nigga.
Off top.
HB's
the B
cheese. You heard me? Slicing throats, we doing it like that, nigga.
No beef, nigga. It's about money. Nigga, if you ain't making no money, I can't talk.
Shut the fuck up. Nigga ain't got no eating no words, but it's all about the fitting.
Who is that, the person that they talking about? You know, all the folks in the mic. Should have told the bitch. Just give me my money. You should have told him. You know, but that bank is not a good bank, though, you know? I don't think it's a good bank.
Should I change?
We'll change after we get the money.
I'll
be here. Mika said her mama packed all her clothes up, stripped her room down, so I'm thinking she put her out, you know?
Right.
So what is really going on?
I don't know, but I don't got time for that type of shit. You know what I'm saying?
Playing games or what?
I don't know. She got too many games and with her family. You know, she got to just tell her uncles, tell her motherfucker, leave her the fuck alone. Let her, she going to do what she going to do. And that's what, just holler at her for me, baby. She on her way that way, though.
I'll do that for you. All right.
I can't have no part-time shit. I can't, 1 minute you want to be here, then you got to leave here. You know what I'm saying? To go run home to see what your mama talking about, what your uncle talking about. You know, if your mama want the goddamn baby, then shit. But this type of confusion, every fucking 20 minutes I called, every day
I'm not,
I call.
I'm not trying.
I don't make no difference what you trying to do. I'm saying you got to go to your folks. Tell your folks, stay the fuck out of your business.
I'm telling you.
I don't know, so don't straighten that shit out, baby.
What she even
said? Okay. All right.
It's
crazy.
A lot of stress. That's what it is, stress. Family problems. This family problems, you know. say. I guess I tried to run.
She crazy. Because if it was me, I wouldn't do no stupid ass shit like that. If you know you're going to run off, then run the fuck off and don't get caught. No, no, don't go outside the house for a long time. And this bitch say, fuck it, I'm running off from him, and I'm going to go outside 20 minutes later, and I'm going to go sit back and say, okay, bitch, how you doing? Yeah, right.
I understand, you know, I got to do what I got to do, but I don't like to hear that I'm not wanted. I don't like to notice that I'm not wanted. So I just took the trouble off everybody's hands and just left. You know, no doubt about it. When I was gone, yes, I was thinking about him every minute. Every minute. I knew I was gonna come back, but I didn't know how to come back. You know, I didn't think it was gonna be this soon either. I did it.
Are you in love with him?
Yes. I think that's what it is.
I don't understand that. And I can't imagine what you go through. I can't imagine what they go through. You know what I'm saying? I can imagine what I go through. I can imagine the shit that circles around me. I can't relate to they type of life, man, because it's not my life. So the question at hand, because I know I went around it, have I been in love? Yes. But I can't feel it. I can't feel the love that somebody else may feel. I love them for what I love them for, man. You know, we have fun. You know, it's no difference than. What you and your girl would do is we would do the same thing.
And when I ran off, I was gonna come back with some money. I was intended to come back with some money, but damn, caught me. So I knew I was gonna come back the proper way with some money.
Love, and I love my girls. Yeah, you know. But if they stop giving me money, I may hate that motherfucker. Said, bitch, you ain't giving me no more money. Yeah. You love me?
Yes.
You think I love you?
Yes.
You think I love you for your money?
Yes.
It's like this, my family. You know, my biological father, he never spent time with me anyway, so this is my family here. This is where I feel comfortable. So I knew I wasn't gonna stay gone for long. I knew I was coming back, because I couldn't keep him off my mind while I was gone. So, oh, Snooky this, Snooky that. And when I ran out, no, I wasn't talking bad about him, no. Never. It's nothing to say.
You think I hate you for your money?
No, Daddy.
Okay. I love you.
I know that.
Okay. For you.
Big pimping. And I just smile like, oh, he got me. Ain't no turning back. Don't want to go back to what the fuck I was doing. This is me. This is where I need to be.
Wayne the Cane.
From?
Right here in hometown Milwaukee, all my life here.
I'm Cool B from around the world. Got Evangelist King Guts here going to show all my contribution, appreciation, and love. Pimp Snoop. Fire that food up, baby. I ain't got to be there. Fire that shit up. All right.
step on past that. Let's just move, man.
Well, you know what I'm saying, man. I'm ready to do whatever we gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Well, we got the man. We gonna take it on in, baby.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right.
Talking about, man, you know, of course, man, you know, that we chopping it up over here in the mill, man, at that original International Players Convention, man.
It's all gravy, baby. Got the trophies ready? All right. All right, 1999 International Players Convention. First person we need to call up, Big Tina, a Friend Indeed Award. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Friend Indeed Award. It's all gravy, baby. Who do you think in Milwaukee wears some loud-ass colors and don't be afraid to represent? Sir Wayne Knights and Dragons. Congratulations to you. Y'all give it up for Sir Wayne Knights and Dragons. Promoter of the year, promoter of the year. To the Don of the game, the Don of the game, and it goes to none other than John Devine. John Devine, will you make your way and get your trophy?
I'm John Devine.
All right. What's up with you, baby?
All right, motherfucker. All good, baby. Kinda get no speech out of me, though.
This award is for the 1999 International Players Convention Pimp of the Motherfucking Year. Goes to none other than Scorpio. Scorpio.
She was right up under my wing, baby. At 5:15, she
She said, who are you and why are you here? I said, I'm Drew Dabby, pimp up the gear. Pimp up the gear. Yeah, bitch. I'm a regular. I got a thing to make it up. Every woman that I touch, bitch, turns into y'all. And I don't go for talk black. Have respect when you're speaking to a pimp. Fuck that. D-Dub for the paycheck. Matter of fact, get your ass in the back. Girl, they kinda like.
Saved message, Thursday, 11:27 a.m.
Hey, say Clive, man. This is Smokey, man. Listen, man. Down here, man, up in this motherfucking jail, man, and I need some money, man, to get the fuck out of here, man, and put with money that my hoes got, man. You know what I'm saying? Just come down here and get my motherfucking ass, and I'll go get the motherfucking back to the bills and all that shit. It's just crazy, you know, motherfucker, baby. Did you hang up?
And we're driving straight. I'll tell you when to turn after we pass over the bridge. Okay, right now we're going downtown to the bailing, like the cashier department, to bail him out. All we can do is like set bail right now.
You nervous?
Yes.
Why are you nervous?
Because I have to go in this building and I'm scared. Basically, I'm scared. That's it.
Why are you scared?
Because I'm wanted. And I'm gonna go down here with all these police. Oh, it's like walking into an enemy's home, your enemy's home, you know? All of them around you, you know? It's just scary. But I'm cool. Pay attention. At the next light, we make a left and you pull up to that door. Where the flag is where the entrance is, but they don't let you park in front of there.
Catch me like this, man.
Can't wait to smoke,
huh? Yeah, shit. What's that, man? Motherfuckers. Do I look like I buy pussy?
No. Mm. That's what
I'm saying. Get away from these motherfuckers. Man, pimping. And I look like a trick. Treat me like a trick, man. Ain't no motherfucking trick, man. Let's get away from this, though, man. I can't stand this feeling, man. For real. You know? A rubber band bounce right back. God damn it. Hey, whoa, whoa.
Mm-hmm. Hey, come here, give me some. You miss your daddy? Mm-hmm. Oh, I got a sticky face. You miss your daddy? Come here. Huh? Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah.
What mom say?
She was just like, you know, kept on calling and was wondering what was going on and why did you go out and why are you driving when you're not supposed to be driving? Just all types of stuff.
You should have told her, goddammit, I got a life. Yeah.
I could just sit there and listen. That's your mother.
Yeah. What's up, baby? What's going on? I'm gonna get dressed and don't even let her know I called her, nothing like that. And then if she got it, you know what I'm saying? When I call you, I just gonna say, yeah, what's up, Sparkle? You know, I'm gonna say, have you talked to my baby? And if she got it, say, yeah, I'll talk to your daughter. If she ain't got it, say, no, I ain't talk to your daughter.
Okay, because I sent Danielle with her, you know, Danielle and everything.
Okay.
Okay,
then. All right, man. Motherfucking hoe.
When you say she's got it, you mean she got the money?
Yeah, bitch went to the bank. But I'll find out, though, in a couple seconds, though. See, I got inside motherfuckers on this hoe, too. You know what I'm saying? Just in case that the bitch lied to me and said it ain't there, I got somebody on the inside to let me know the real. You know, because I don't trust the bitch, man, you know?
See, the bitch wasn't supposed to go to no motherfucking bank unless I told her to go to the motherfucking bank. You know what I'm saying? So the bitch can go to the bank, take all the motherfucking money out and disappear. You know? So that's the type of bitch she is. I told you she's a sneaky hoe, man.
Run for it, run. You ain't known for fucking it up, huh? Them bad twinnies on your truck, huh? Cost Sarah enough, huh?
Bitches, they do weird shit, you know what I'm saying? And they got directions, they got guidance. They got instructions, they break them instructions. They feel they got some leniency because you give them a little air to do whatever they want to do. So that's a sign, to me, of the bitches taking my kindness for weakness. If the bitch want to go on about her business, she can go about her business. I don't give a shit, you know what I'm saying? But then, where I don't know where mine is at, I feel they doing something wrong. You know what I'm saying? They got something to hide. As soon as the bitch get here or the bitch see me, first thing she gonna say is, I was with my family. I don't give a fuck about her being with her family. I don't give a fuck if her motherfucking goddamn grandfather have a fucking stroke. When I fuck I say, that's what the fuck I mean. You know what I'm saying? I don't need no headaches. I don't need no confusion. I ain't looking for no drama. I ain't looking for no motherfucking mama to be calling me, no daddy to be calling me, talking about I got your daughter. I ain't got your daughter. Your daughter got me, you see what I'm saying? Your daughter wanted me. I don't give a fuck.
Nothing out of something, you handle your business. And don't be crying and be suffering.
Cash money can't be stopped.
You know, when you catch a new duck, you know what I'm saying? Every motherfucking duck got to crack at her, you know what I'm saying? To see what if the bitch gonna hold up or if the bitch gonna break. You know what I'm saying? Because I can say, okay, fine, she's down, she's with me. That don't mean shit. She may tell them hoes, I don't want to be with him, I just want to fuck him. I just want to be known with him. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck about no pussy. I don't give a fuck if this bitch want to be known. I don't give a fuck. I live this for real. You know what I'm saying? But if they're going to do it, they're going to do it my way. You know, some of these ladies out here, they do a lot of devious shit that their man don't know about. I don't know what this bitch doing. The bitch could be trying to set me up. It could be anything, man. Yeah. And who is this? Who? How did you get my number? How did you get my number? Sit down. You don't lost your mind. You think I'm a goddamn game or something? What the fuck you think you're doing, man? I don't know how nobody got this number, but when you call my house, they gonna call respectful, man. You know what I'm talking about? What you mean? Where you stay at? Yeah, I stay on the east. Dig this, right? You wanna get together with me? Yeah, well, let's meet. I ain't got no problem with that. Let's meet. Wherever.
Daddy.
Whatever. Bitch, you think I'm a joke.
No, I do not, Daddy.
Give me an address, Brody. You think I'm a joke about this motherfucking shit. Say what? Say, bitch, I don't give a fuck. You understand me? Motherfuckers call me talking about my mama's a bitch. Bitch, I will break your motherfucking
neck. I didn't do anything, Daddy.
You know what? You don't raise your motherfucking voice at me, ho. I don't play no pussy-ass games, bitch.
Daddy, I didn't do anything.
My fault, Peter. My fault. Dig, right? I just need some security for the night right quick.
Play a game, bitch.
I'm not
your fag ass will get fucked up fucking with me, ho.
So you been talking to? Who the fuck are these motherfuckers calling my house? How the fuck they? You kicking with kids, ho? I don't fuck with kids. You kicking with kids, bitch? You turn around, motherfucking ho, and you have motherfuckers calling me, talking bullshit, talk about my mama's a bitch.
No.
I don't play that shit.
I don't play that shit, ho. I'm not no square.
I didn't say you were.
I don't play no motherfucking games, ho. You don't know who you fucking with.
Daddy, I'm not playing.
You don't know who you fucking with, nigga. Let me tell you something. The last motherfucker that said something bad about my mama, they got beat up for a whole month. Every time a motherfucker saw them, they got beat up by motherfuckers they didn't even know. Last motherfucker that disrespect my mama. My mama's sweet. That's probably the only woman, only lady in this motherfucking game that can get me out the game. But you never met my mama, have you?
Yes.
Mm. Do my mama look like a bitch?
No.
Do my mama act like a bitch?
No.
Do my mama act like she ought to be disrespected?
No.
Do you know how I feel about my mama?
I have an idea.
She's the most important person in my motherfucking life.
I figure.
Most important. She's more important to me than anything in this fucking world, ho. So you wanna act like a rat? You wanna act like you ain't got no motherfucking goddamn order? You wanna disrespect me? I ain't gonna tell you no more. Folks, you better watch out, cause when it spread, it's gonna spread on that hoe. For real.
Let me step back a little bit.
For real.
I was not trying to challenge you. I swear to God, I was not.
I didn't already do what I said. You can't stop telling motherfuckers about your business.
Hey, put me up, like a little gray car, and just go ahead and stop in front of you and pull back up.
A who?
A little gray car, like a Cutlass or a Regal or something.
What car is that? Who car is that? Who car is that?
I'll be right back, man.
I don't know.
What?
I don't know. Daddy, please don't do this.
No, I'll call you back. Yeah. You jumped out of the strap?
Yeah. Well, baby boy, come down with pussy in their hands.
Daddy, please, can I just make a phone call so this can stop?
How many was it, bro?
Also, I know the man that was driving was two niggas up in the car. I saw you in the car like this. I don't scrap them, man.
That if you stop, I can tell you exactly.
Same what car as you?
Exactly.
Same car.
It's four. Yes, it is probably four. It's probably two sitting around the corner on each block and one on each side on the main street, on both main streets. It's a lot. It's four jumped out the car probably because it's one driver. It's my uncle, it's my cousin. I know exactly who it is, so please do not do this.
Chopper
City. Because I do not want you to die for me. For real. Over me, shit. I don't want nobody hurt.
I see you.
Hey, make sure you got this stuff packed up. We're gonna kill them lights back there. You know, I'm good right now, man. I need some funk now, man. You sneak a sweat in my house, man. Folks, man. I got this hoe right here, man. I know exactly where these niggas at and all that, man. Man, what's Bay them number and all of them number? Get in contact with every motherfucker, folks, man. I'm sweating these niggas, man. I don't even know these motherfucking niggas. What's the motherfucking niggas name, ho?
Money, DJs,
Where they stay, ho?
Eddie.
All of them.
I don't know exactly who's out there to tell you who they.
Folks, I got this hoe, man. This hoe gonna take us to them niggas' houses, man. These niggas jump out of the 4 deep, man. You know what I'm talking about with them things, man. Yeah.
I'm gonna be on TV.
Nah, baby, you're gonna be on a movie fucking with me. You know what I'm talking about? I'm gonna take you to the stars, baby. Come on over here and holler at me. Come here!
You know, I twist and turn around all these motherfucking cars for you, baby. Come on over here and fuck with a pimp, right? Let me cut y'all off for a minute. Now, y'all don't back me all the way down the motherfucking street, right? I'm trying to get yours tonight, goddammit. Huh? You know what? I ain't worried about that, baby. I got a lawyer, right? And a lawyer works for me and it works for you, baby. That's all you got to do is come on and fuck with me. But guess what? You ain't got to be scared of me. You know why? I'm going to keep you finessed, I'm going to keep you tight and right. That's all you got to do is choose a pimp tonight, right? You know?
I want to get down, too.
Yeah, but that's all you got to do. You know what you got to do? You know what you got to do, baby?
What?
You got to dial that number, right? You got to choose a pimp, right? Hey. Believe that shit. Check this out. I don't believe in no motherfucking rental cars, baby. You know what I'm talking about? I'm driving $30,000 cars. You know what I'm talking about? Cash and carry around this motherfucker.
I heard that.
That's what I'm saying, right? I ain't telling you no whoop ticket about this shit. I love this shit.
I'm gonna call you though and see what's going down. We gonna hook up.
When you gonna call me, right?
I'll probably call you in like an hour or two.
Do that, baby.
Okay.
Yeah. Pimp Snooky, baby. All right? Okay. Because you know you're looking mean in the motherfucker out here going really massive, don't you? Oh, baby, you know what I'm talking about? I'm really doing it. Getting it how I live. No, all right. Yeah. What's up, man?
I was calling, checking on you. There's a rumor going out.
What is that?
That you got shot Saturday night.
No, man, it was a little problem.
With who?
You know, some motherfucker, hoe, man, you know, out of pocket, man, you know. The motherfucker had to, you know, put the hoe in the place, man.
Yeah.
All right. Look.
I can't keep living with his mind. Can't keep leading him on. But how can I make him see? I wanna leave, I gotta let him down easy. But it's hard. Can't seem to let him know I want to go away. I don't see why it's hard. He lies to me constantly. Never again will I get into a relationship without really getting to know that person. Or I have to face the consequence. Wanna let him know that I wanna let him go. I wanna let him know that I wanna let him go. I let him know that I wanna let him go. I let him know that I wanna let him go.
That's the end.